smart savings tool for all things money.
Thank you for calling Allied.
NASA's Perseverance rover successfully landed on Mars, and putting a man or a woman on the red planet is next. There's NASA-funded research for that happening right here in Augusta. Our Celeste Springer live in our studio with more of this $750,000 grant.
That's right. They tell me the lack of gravity up in space poses issues to astronauts who lose bone and muscle mass. This research is geared to help them, but they say it could also help everyday people here on Earth.
Hi, I'm a space junkie. Taking a look around Dr. McGee Lawrence's office, you can see she's a NASA fan and an expert on bones. Lucky for her, she's been able to combine the two in her research.
What we want to know is, how does bone know that it's being mechanically loaded, and can we then alter those processes to either prevent disuse-induced bone loss or to make the bone respond better to exercise?
For those of us who don't speak in science lingo, when astronauts float through space, they aren't putting pressure on their legs, and it causes them to lose bone and muscle mass.
So with bone, they lose about 1% of their bone mineral density per month. And when you lose bone mass, that then makes you more likely to experience a bone fracture.
With all the excitement around the Mars rover landing, this research could help the first astronauts who step foot on the red planet. But for those of us Earth dwellers, this research could also help people who are bedridden or wheelchair bound.
So even somebody with a spinal cord injury, even though they may not be using their legs, they still move around, right? And you can develop a bone fracture even if you're not walking around or using those bones. You can get it from a contact injury, it can be a fall injury.
They say the impacts here go far beyond Earth, but they're hopeful it could still help those of us who choose to remain residents of this planet.
MCG says the grant will allow them to continue their research for the next 3 years, but they're hopeful they'll get more grants after that to keep their study going.
Important research. Interesting Augusta connection there. Celeste, thanks so much. Let's have a live look outside there.